this has been fighting against Asif Khan in US.
UK.
I heard of these events. How is the preparation going like?
Well, the preparation is very good. And I've trained very well for the fight upcoming. I'm in good shape. And I hope to bring the title back to Ghana.
This is not the first time you've been fighting in US, because your last bout in US, you lost in UK, you lost by a TKO. How is this fight going to be different?
Well, you know, boxing, one blow can change everything. And I've learned a lot from my last fight, so this time I'm going to be very careful about my guard and everything. And my footsteps and everything. I'm prepared very well, and I'm going to be bring the title back.
Have you had the opportunity to watch your opponent, Asif Khan? Have you had the opportunity to watch his clip?
Well, only a few clip I used to watch at YouTube, but that's not enough. And for me, per se, I don't believe watching clip can change things. Though it do help. But during the fight, that will decide what to do to come as a victory over that fight.
But you said you have watched Asif Khan, his clips on YouTube. If you want to analyze your opponent, how good he is?
Well, he's a very good boxer. Southpaw always, to fight a southpaw is not easy, but during my boxing career, I've fought many southpaw people, so I know how to fight a southpaw, so it's not a problem about, I don't have a problem about Asif.
This is not the first time you are fighting in UK.
Yeah.
You have had several fights in UK, but you are yet to win in UK. Are you sure you are going to come out as the number one victor in this Saturday's event?
Yes, very sure. I'm very sure, because I've learned a lot from the previous fights I fought in the UK, and I've learned a lot in my bouts. So this time I'm going a different way to come as a victory over the fight.
Less than a week, you'll be mounting the ring. Looking at the weather in the UK as compared to Ghana, the weather condition is different. Will you say you've been having weather conditional problem in UK because you'll be leaving the shores of Accra on Wednesday, and maybe you might get there on Thursday or the same Wednesday? Will you be having any problem in terms of weather condition?
Well, for now, what I know is the weather have changed over there, and I've been there for several occasions. The weather have been part of me a little, so I've experienced a lot in their weather, so I know how to cope with the weather when I get there.
And what are your words and promise to Ghanaians ahead of this match?
Well, my promise to Ghanaians is, well, they have hear a lot about my fight over there, always a lose, but they should not discouraged about me. There's a more in me to prove to them that I will become a world champion before retiring. So they should hope I'm bringing the title. What I need from them is they should pray for me, and I will bring the title back home.
So winning the EBU, that is the world title, if you win it, will it have any positive change in your boxing career?
Yes, of course. When I win this bout, definitely my team will be working very hard to even to match to the world titles, to make eliminator of the world titles. Because with my WBA BU will grant me to have a world title shoot to fight over a world title.
You fight in the super lightweight.
Yes.
Do you have any opponent that you want to fight in the future?
Well, everybody in the Superfly, I'm ready to fight everybody. Even the one holding the WPC title. My hope is to get this title to challenge to the world title.
So it means that your words to Ghanaians and to your fans across the globe is you win the world title for Ghana and for them.
For sure.
And thank you for your time.
Thank you too.